Jo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge Let's Play Data Life Rio Reincarnation mit Aruso Install. Und wir müssen, glaube ich, erstmal wieder fett skippen, wenn mich nicht alles täuscht. Ich täusche mich nicht. Das dürfte nichts Neues sein. Das ist immer noch das. Stimmt, es hat ewig gedauert, ne? Jetzt ist wahrscheinlich wieder Aruso, das ist wieder genau gleich, genau. Eigentlich kann man fast alles bis zum nächsten Date immer skippen, weil es war ja früher auch immer so, es war maximal irgendwie ein, zwei Sätze, die mal nicht gleich waren. Und die haben meistens eh keine Rolle gespielt, oder keine große zumindest. Third Day. Holy moly, war der Text lang. Oh, Leute, da war ein einziger Satz. Da war ein Satz irgendwas. Boah. Vielleicht habe ich es mir auch neu eingebildet. Ich glaube, da war literally ein Satz weiß. Was halt aber auch komplett. Ich check das halt nicht eigentlich. Was stimmt mit den Entwicklern eigentlich nicht? Warum macht man sowas? Also, selbst wenn da jetzt keiner war, sie haben es schon mal gemacht. Das ist legit 5 DIN A4 Seiten gelb, ein Satz weiß, 5 DIN A4 Seiten gelb. Junge, warum? Warum? Als ob sich das irgendjemand 5-mal durchliest. Nur wegen einem Satz. Also, sorry, aber das kann man ja wirklich nicht erwarten. Nehmen wir einfach mal. Ich hoffe, das verändert jetzt nichts. Why don't you go to the next class? Why don't you go to the next class? I'm sure you've had enough of this class. You're right. Then I will head to the next class. Wow, toxic. I know I suggested, but I wonder if she'll be okay. Okay, so Maria went to the next classroom over, but I'm worried. I hope nothing bad will happen. I can't focus on class like this. Is that noise coming from next door? Shido, requesting Shido, please respond. Oops. Yuzuru, is that you? What's the matter, Yuzuru? What's happening in the other class? Request Shido, please come over. Aruso is... I knew it. Got it. I'll be over right away. You go on ahead. Roger, I'll be waiting for you. Toka, sorry, but I need to ask you a favor. I wasn't sleeping, I was just closing my eyes. Nobody cares. Calm down, Toka, it's me. I have a favor to ask you, so please hear me out. Oh, Shido, what's the matter? Seems like Maria did something next door. I'm going to check on her. So you can keep a takadai for me while I'm gone. Sure, go on ahead. Thanks, Toka. Alright, I have to head next door. Wow, was für eine Überraschung. Es sieht genauso aus wie das andere. Yuzuru, tell me what's going on. Shido, my faithful servant, you have finally arrived. If you wish to know what's going on, it will be faster to see for yourself. Faster to see for myself? Oh, Maria is. There she is. She's in the back listening to class. Oh, not that big of a deal. Excuse me, Okamine-sensei, I have a question. Oh, seems like she has a question, but why is everyone making so much noise? What is it, Aruso? About what you mentioned earlier, I believe there is a mistake. Not again, that's the textbook's fault. Hello, Mayo. Ah, I see. Affirmative. This is exactly it. Can you do something about it? Lol. We need to stop Aruzu, don't we? I tried not to get caught by other students and snuck over to where Maria was standing in the back. Aruzu, you can't, don't point out the errors in the textbook. I had a feeling that was the case. I heard you can point out errors in the form of a question, but I couldn't get a good response during my testing. Den meisten Leuten würde es erstens nicht auffallen und zweitens wäre es ihnen wahrscheinlich egal. I see, this isn't good, but I know I was the one who told you to participate, so I want to figure something out for you. What can we do? Maybe I can ask for someone's cooperation. Mir fällt gerade auf, ich habe die andere Auswahl gar nicht abgespeichert, aber erstens haben wir die schon mal abgespeichert, zweitens spielt sie wahrscheinlich keine so große Rolle und drittens haben wir eh beide Auswahlmöglichkeiten schon fertig. Also ja. Na, ist sogar ziemlich wenig Auswahl. Also, ja, ask Kotori to help. Ah, wieso Kotori? Die ist doch gar nicht in der Klasse, oder? Oh doch, nevermind, stimmt, nevermind. Kotori is always dependable in times like these. She's always supporting me from the Franksiness. Although if Kotori's been here all along, then shouldn't she have handled it? What's my little sister doing? Where's Kotori? There she is, she's focusing. I wonder what she's doing. Hey Kotori, what are you doing? Hey. Oops, oh Nichan, you can't look yet. Now isn't it time to putting lipstick on Hideyoshi? You're making the people look like they're working at Nichome? Was zum Teufel? Gosh, you're so annoying. What? This is an emergency. Can you return to your black ribbon form? Fine. What's your problem? Already so mean, and this is my fault? Let me ask you this, why are you leaving Aruzu to her own devices? No, it's just I thought she'd be fine because you would be here. Aruzu is observing things centered around you, you know that, right? Yeah. Then you should be as close to her as you can. Besides, if you can deal with problems as they arise, maybe your romance points will go up. Is that how it goes? But that doesn't mean Kotori shouldn't be doodling on historical figures. Whatever, anyways, bring Aruzu over. Okay. Don't okay me, Shido. I'm going to have to brief you again on how to conduct yourself. Oh no, Kotori is entering lecture mode. Kotoritsuka, what's the matter? Don't even start with that. I need to teach you some things. So sit down. Die haben doch vorher gesagt, die stand hinten. Wie cringe ist das überhaupt? At the end of the day, the great thing about Kotori is that she's always looking out for us. Maybe Maria... Oh, no, never mind. Maria and I had to ignore the class and listen to what Kotori had to say. Aruzu seemed interested, so I guess it all worked out in the end. Oh, I have to go back now. Thanks, Kotori. You owe me. Next time, deal with it yourself. Okay, got it. I can't always depend on you, huh? As long as we're clear on that. Alright, let's go back. Maria? Maria? Shida, I'm curious about something, so I'm going to leave the classroom for a little bit. And she never came back. Hey, wait, Maria. She's gone. Don't just hang your head like that. Hurry up and go after her. Okay, I will. Okay, das kennen wir auch wieder perfekt. Wie alle Bösewichte auf dem Dach hocken, ne? Pretty interesting. Na gut, dann machen wir direkt weiter. Keine Zeit für Nebenquests. We don't do that shit anymore. Huh. What was I supposed to do today? I have a feeling I had plans. Are you here? Oh, Kotori, what's the matter? Don't what's the matter me. Aren't you going to Kurumi-chan's house today? Why would I go to Kurumi's house? Because Kurumi's family is going on a trip and she's house-sitting, remember? Remember, you were asked to check in on her yesterday. What? Oh, come to think of it, yeah. I'm going to go sleep over at my friend's house, so why don't you spend the night at Kurumi-chan's? Oh, that's not okay. Who cares, your childhood friends? Childhood friends, right. Kurumi and I are childhood friends. But it's not okay to spend the night. We're no longer kids. Later, Mi-chan. I see, so I was about to go visit my childhood friend Kurumi. Kurumi, I wonder if she's doing okay. I guess I go check in on her. I showed up the cringe from letzten Mal getoppt wird. So I'm here at Kurumi's place, but... Ja, schön nochmal rangezoomt. What the fuck? Don't look at... What is this situation? Nächstes Mal mache ich den Monitor aus, wenn ich spiele. Kappa Klaus Nikolaus. Don't welcome me. You didn't answer the door, no matter how much I rang the bell. I only had gesagt, welcome. Because I was too lazy to get to the, door. Oh, go ahead and sit wherever you want. Oops. Damn it. There's so much I need to tell you, but I can't even keep up anyways. There's no place for me to sit. Lass sie zockt mit dem Game Boy. That's not true. You can sit in the spot next to me. There's not enough space there. I mean, it's only wide enough for one person. This room is a real sty, you know that. It's usually a bit better, but since my parents are on a trip... Is it a world trip or something? No, just 4 days, 3 nights at Atami. Basically, in just a few days, you've created this nightmare nest. Anyways, Shido, perfect timing. Can you help me take off Ifrit's horn? It's too inefficient for me to do alone. I'm not here to play games. Your mom asked me to check in on you. Jeez, stop playing around and let's clean up. Diese Pause, cringe. I'm so lazy. Don't be lazy, at least clean the stuff you ate. Jeez, your whole room smells like pan-fried noodles. Hard to believe this is a girl's room. You're such a nag, friend-o. Of course I would be, having a friend as lazy as you. Fine, fine, just let me get to a safe point first, then I can help you. This is your room, jeez. And what's up with the way you look? What about it? Change? You look like a homeless person. Yeah, genau. Who cares? I'm in my room. No one's going to visit anyways. How about me? You distracted me and I died. Oops, sorry. Pause the game then. She's a lost cause, jeez. I guess I just clean on my own then. I'm just going to start cleaning. Go on ahead. Jeez. I start off by throwing away everything I can. This place is filled with bags from the convenience store. Have you been eating food from there this whole time? Yeah, so? Oh, last night I had hamburgers. Hamburgero. I cook tonight then. It's not good for your health to eat cup noodles and snacks every day. There's nothing in the fridge though. I go buy something. Then can you also buy me some juice, ice cream and some more snacks? Anime. Okay, okay. Oh, and some manga games and some kind of anime. Dealer's choice. Where the hell do you think I'm going shopping? I'm going to the market down the street. Gosh, fine, I guess I can just order them online. What is up with this room? It's just one trash heap after another. I lost again. Hey Kurumi, can I throw this paper bag away? Just throw away whatever. And why is your face wash on the floor here? Oh, there's still some left. Are you washing your face in here? I bet you anything you're holding onto things you're not using anymore. Your room will always be messy. It's fine, I'm going to use it later, so just leave it. Jeez, when exactly is later for you? Damn it, there's so much stuff coming out from under your bed. There's so many used cosmetics. You're not a dog or a crow, so don't hide things under your bed. There's also a dusty pencil case. She's going to school, right? I just grabbed something soft. It's her underwear. God, I hope she washed it. There's more stuff in the bag. What's this? There's a box with books inside. As if she was hiding them. Books under the bed. No, no way. She's a girl. What do I do? Should I just put it back? Cliffhanger. Danke fürs Einschalten. Ciao, ciao.